Good evening, welcome to the Business Day. I'm Herman Green. In currency trading, the US dollar ended the day selling for $137.52. The Canadian dollar closed at $105.90. The pound is going for $176.49, while the euro sold for $157.89 on average. Oil prices traded higher today. Oil for delivery in October went up by 15 cents to settle at $68.87 a barrel. The JSE index lost 641 points today, while the junior index gained 46 points. Among the winners today were Caribbean Cement Company, Derriman Trading, Epley, General Accident Insurance, Jamaica Broilers, Lasker Distributors, Main Event Entertainment Group, and Proven Investments. Now on the losing side were AMG Packaging and Paper, Barita Investments, Carreras, Everything Fresh, Grace Kennedy, Indies Pharma, Jamaican Teas, Lasker Financial Services, and Mayberry Investments. And that's the Business Day. I'm Herman Green. Good evening.